He had a quarrel with Léon van Hove, or van Hove, depending on whether you say it in French or in Flemish. And Léon was some sort of European patriot. And he wanted CERN people to publish in European journals. And George is a very stubborn rebel type, and he didn't want to do that. And so they argued and argued, and George never got his paper published at all anywhere. His proposals were written up much later in notes for lectures on at Erice or something of that kind. But by then it was much later. That's too bad.
I think
anyway, I've always tried to get him credit for being the co-proposer of this idea.